Hello, I'm Glauda Smits from the Capital Network. Joining me at Minds and Money in Hong Kong is Business Development Manager of Soul Gold, Prue McLean. Prue, lovely to speak with you today.
Thank you for having me. It's lovely to be here.
Fantastic. Now, Prue, could you start by giving us an overview of Soul Gold and also explaining where your projects are located?
Soul Gold is an AIM-listed company. We've got 1.4 billion shares on issue. Our market capitalisation is £620 million. Our projects are based in Ecuador, and we're about to dual list on the TSX and move to the London main board.
Fantastic. And what can shareholders look forward to over the coming 2 years? What is the company going to be focused on?
We're focused on really drilling out our asset in Ecuador at the Cascabel project. We've got a planned 95,000 metres of drilling. We've got 10 rigs expected to be on site over the next 2 years. Some metallurgy, some IP surveys, just really finding out what we've got at Cascabel.
Brilliant. And that sounds like a busy schedule. I know you've been busy here at Minds and Money as well. Why do you like participating in the conference?
We've made some really good relationships here at Minds and Money and in Hong Kong. So we really enjoy coming back here and continuing those relationships, and the exposure we get from just being here is phenomenal.
Wonderful. Well, it's great to feature you and Soul Gold's story as well. Thank you for your
time.
Thank you.
Thank you.